Chaim, Chaim. Gia die neemt me reden, maar Rabbeinu Melech HaMashiach leel me. I was asked to speak in Sfasa Medina in English. So, all those that don't understand English, please forgive me. First of all, a big yeshu koyach. In mitzvah Hashem, the time will come when all of them understand Yiddish. Because, nachal vikuchim, b'mil leik tzachal kaponim, that the Rebbe speaks Yiddish, and azev et zayin avay tohichet. Shumi zeichet to hear, anay yasiche from Rebbe Naim Banacht. First of all, I should call to the Ma'arganim, because the etzim minyan of making an asifa in the Gael Shivim Shana, that's a shayna mais of a pail. Even, it's b'chinas akimas tvos of taka, leis ata, but as they pask in the Alter Rebbe, as have a mais. So that alone is already a very powerful thing. And it's basically that in all the other zmanim yuchodim, was their preparation months before, but it's not really months before because we're already in it. Maybe we're months late. Enough coming. Be'etzem, I didn't hear all the speakers before. I heard some. So I don't know if anyone mentioned that Be'etzem, this Shnas HaShivim is Be'bchinas Shnas HaMeir. Al Derech HaTzachas, we can say, B'myuchad L'bnei Eretz Yisrael, at least those that keep one day Yom Tov. And why do I say that? Because what makes this Shnas HaMeir is miyusad on the Rebbe Sicha Beis Nissen Tavshim Mem Ches. I'm not bucky enough to say that it's the only time, or the first time, but I think one of the only times that the Rebbe spoke in such a oifen of his achdus with the Friedrich Rebbe, that it's one unit of Nesiyas from Tav Reish Pei until Tavshin Mem Ches, Samach Ches Shona, Chaim Shona. We always know that the Rebbe spoke in the Eifen that his Achdus with the Friedrich Rebbe is Shalei Be'erech to all the Rabbeim, which all the Rabbeim are one Inyan, Ki Yedua, the Chassid that approached the Rebbe, Purim Tavshin Yedalev, asking for the Chaim from the Alter Rebbe, and the Rebbe obviously gave him. But this is something unique. And here the Rebbe called it Shnas Chaim Shona, 68 years of Nesiyas. Siyas of the Friedrich Rebbe, that at that time was Tavshim Mem Ches, or the Siyas of the Rebbe, that begins Tav Reish Pei, any way you want to read it. Al Kaponim, why did I say Eretz HaKadosh? Because over there, Shmini Atzeres and Simchas Torah, the most of the Yidden in Eretz Yisrael do it in one day. So in Mele, it's like the Rebbe, the Friedrich Rebbe, is Achdus Mamash, and that Mashenkin over here, it's two separate days, the Ushpiz of the Rebbe. That's just a Derech HaTzachas, but the Gufi Shel Inyan, the Inyan of Shnas HaMeir obviously is more powerful. Obviously, we're looking, all these Inyanim of being Mitzayin a year is by the Rebbe, the main Inyan is the Mais B'Poyel. That's why the Rebbe always rejected all the complaints about making Chagigas and Inyanim. But the Rebbe, the Ikki is Mais B'Poyel. If we can add and you can get 200, 300 Bachrim to sit down by a Fabrengen, or like Rabbi Brein said, Eichet Zikna V'Seva, then that's worth it. So don't have to go further. But Shnas HaMeir is more exciting. So it reminds me of an Inyan episode related to Shnas HaMeir that I experienced when I was as hot as these Bachrim over here today. And in Tavshin Mem Hei, I was chatting, as they call it, Chassidus Shedvarim Batalim, things that have no tachlis. And I was with a friend, his name is Yossi Garelik. And we were fantasizing. Shnas HaMeir, I'm sure everyone is nichshel in such type of waste of time, whatever. We were fantasizing Shnas HaMeir, which was 15 years ahead of us. Tavshin Samach Beis. And Bechlal, Yitzchak to Mashiach, Lefiyarech, even those days, you know, the Rebbe Kachtuch and Mashiach Alayorim. But to start thinking about Geula and Eifen of Aves HaMikdash, you know, these things are hard to touch. And that's why Derech Agav, in a Gevissa Chisaron, sometimes people rather talk about these things, which are not really something that we can do. It's not like, you know, we're going to build the Aves HaMikdash, Davka Mashiach is going to build it. So sometimes it's easier to talk about things that we don't have to do. The part of the Geula that medavtan, Sheikh Vatan. However, we didn't, it was hard to, it didn't catch into the imagination. But we're thinking about big stuff, and we started to be metaya. Shnas HaMeya, Le'ala Ladas, otherwise, everyone, there was no question about it. But you're just thinking, when the Rebbe is going to be 100 years old, and it's time for Brengens, and the Rebbe with Machamid Hand, and the Rebbe with Tehun Delar, and Kesha Brach, and all the stuff that was getting powerful and strong. So you think about it, even though Tishim is Eichet L'mayla M'deich HaTeva, but you know, Meir, a 100-year-old person doing these in Yonim, that alone would already be Guladik. Like, that alone is like a Guladik of Eld. Like, where do you find such a thing in history? A man sustained 100 years, and that was the discussion. You know, forgot about it. Many years went by, Shnas HaMeir came, and I reminded myself. And I said to myself, that is exactly the problem. That what's Gula Amitis Vashleima? The Rebbe! The Rebbe with Fablingen, the Rebbe gesagt them all, Zogenoing the Nigen, the Maimer, the Sicha, the Nigen, Zogenlechaim. The Rebbe is going to keep doing everything himself. And we'll just stand on the side, and the Rebbe zogt, the Negev, the Hobby, the Mesa Mashiach. As the Rebbe says, without Halein bringing the Gula, not stand on the side when Mashiach will come. The whole approach that the Rebbe with his tongue, and we're going to just entertain ourselves, like the Rebbe said right before the Sikha of Chav Ches Nissen says, right before that famous piece, when the Rebbe said, to Alto Sikhan, the Rebbe chained down geklopt sich, like he did many times, as now we're going to have another Sikha. Another sicha, and nowadays we kocht sich in them sicha, because now we don't even have that shefa that we used to have. Yet the brekel sicha, but it's all part of mifta bayis malis farim, which is very good, very important. Midaf sich veken and divrei harav, it's all great. We have to also learn all the inyanim b'sam sich kitrofa v'chol. But wasn't this negeya, like the Rebbe says, habapoyel mamish? That the Pail Mamish is the Geula is not going to come, and that's l'chura the Dafka reason why the Rebbe is now in a mind of the matter of what's a machmir hand. There's no question about it. But in Eifen, like in English, it's called remote control. It's Dafka avoida b'koyach atzma. You have to be connected, but the Rebbe wants to see how the car is going to ride on its own. He wants to see the child ride the bicycle on his own. He's observing. He's watching. And this is so connected to Parshas Hashavua. The Rebbe Alamo. Literally, in the Levim of the Tzayit, today's Parsha talks about Rashi, in today's Chumash, tells us about Noach is taki given a ish tzadik, but that's not our cup of tea. Noach is a yid, but somehow from halten ain't schleppen, like it says in Ayim Yim. As is geschmack, and we halten the tamchem, halten schleppen. The Zaveide is Avram. Avram is halach lefanai. This is Tyre, but more than just Tyre. Tyre is still not enough. Who cares about Tyre? We care about getting the job done. The job is tot alt vos ihr kennt. That's the job. And to Vishnu's geret, kevayochel klapishmaya, tomen ishredna zacharet, the Eibishter can be more tempted, to noch taiva, noch, the Eibishter will noch avayda, there's no end to it. Rechman will itzlo. Okay. But to Vishnu's geret, come on. It's going to only happen, I mean, it's happening already. I'm not Chas V'Shalom, I don't want to give any justification. But L'mais V'Peil, Medaf Ashtein, that it's all about Tut Alts V'Sirkent. It's all about the Aved of Avram, not Noach. Go back to the Rashi of yesterday, of Shabbos. This is a thought, I'm not sure, I didn't see it in the Sikha, and I hope it's good. If it's good, it probably says it somewhere in the Sikha. But B'chol Eifel, Noach means Menucha. Aber der Rebbe sagt, bei uns ist es nicht Neuach, bei uns ist es Atta Zorach Nikr Shmoy Menachem. Nechama is a Pe'ula, it's doing something. It's going like the Rebbe brings comfort to the Tshoshana generation, not the Zegeruf and the Shoya. The Rebbe brings Nechama, he's doing something. Neuach is Noch, is resting. With all the respect to Neuach, Doch Hashem Shpagez and Neuach, but that's not the Avodah of today. It's all about ton alein, avoida b'koyach atzmai. And these things you can talk a little bit, it's not like a fabling, it's like an asifa. But I've read them, you know, clear that the seida avoida that's needed is to ton, and the Rebbe underlined it in that sicha yadur from Beis Nissen. Really, sometimes it looks like only a chitzenius digging the kuda. But that chitzenius, especially after many generations of avodah pnimis, the Rebbe is not choshed that his siddim are going to take an inyan and turn it into chitzenius. The Rebbe is so against chitzenius. If it's only going to be inyan, the Rebbe is not even choshed. Le'alala das. When the Rebbe says, Amadav mekabel zayn de malchus, al yidei ha'am, Amadav machre zayn yechi ha'melech, it cannot be a chitzenius dike inyan. The stimmt in ganzen nicht. It has to carry with it kabbalas ha'malchus. Folgen, azevi mil geschrieben zu Rebbe, and maybe that from Shreiben, aksav iskashus, even noch amal. Mit auf halten in ein Schreiben und lehnen die Xavis Kashas, als mit Muchen zu tun, als was der Rebbe heißt. And that means it can many times be not what we want, what the we, the so-called we, the emissar we, the person is, wie steht in Tanya, the emissar Rotzen is the Rotzen von Yetzer Toim. Und like Rebbe mentioned, the steht in Nikos Gerishin. But the so-called we usually wants other stuff. Mir willen, ki yadua the word that the Rebbe said, in Purim Tav Shel Chai, nicht nur ton, was der Rebbe will, nor wie der Rebbe will. Only been ton wie bei mir kommt es. It's not, everyone wants to do what the Rebbe wants. But everyone wants to do what the Rebbe wants, wie ich will, was der Rebbe soll wählen. I just had today a case with a person that, I'm a Kurim from Beis Chabad, he's afraid, he has a certain union. I told him, write to the Rebbe. He says to me, I'm not sure I want to do what I might, what he thinks that the Rebbe might tell him. Okay, so if that's the case, then we're in trouble. The Rebbe sagt klar, was will. The Rebbe will, soll sein die Union von Kabbalah Seil, Folgen, Aseda, Mesuda. And sometimes, sadly, it keeps moving. Other this is Tayu, Shabbatayu, other this is Tikkun, Shabbatikkun. That's both easy. The hard job is, Eres, the Tayu, became the Tikkun, and there's Krechus with. And this to vergessen, that we have this Chus, that V'shimcha, Agodol, V'akodosh, Aleinu, Karosa, the best way to publicize in the world as Yechia Melech, as the Rebbe is Melech HaMashiach Zol Gesund Zayn, is when the world will see that the people that are carrying his name are a different breed. They're not the same. They have eyes, they have nose, they have a mouth. They were born by Avraham, but they're not the same. And that's how they're going to know that the Rebbe, that in many ways looks like, in the eyes of the world, Abyssal Gresavi, the Bar Park Rebbe, they'll know that it's a different breed. It's Melech HaMashiach, Chaim.